So today we want to introduce auspicious herbal root. There is a moolige ver that can be used to attack the Mahalakshmi Kadaksham, and by keeping this with us, we can avoid any type of accidents, unexpected negative events. We can come over a good result. When we are going to interviews and when we are meeting somebody for a business purpose, if we are keeping this root with us, it will produce a tremendous success in our life. There may be some misunderstanding between the husband and wife. By properly doing a puja to this herbal, we can make a good understanding between the spouse. I will show you the Hatha Jodi root, that is a herbal root. This is this root. This is available in the market. Though if you search as a Hatha Jodi root, you can get it. Okay. So normally this root, this should be taken on the day of Ravi Pushya Nakshatra. That is on Sunday, the Pushya Nakshatra should be available. This on Sunday, the Pushya Nakshatra, in Tamil, the Pushya means Pushya Nakshatra, it should be available. On that date, we have to take this herbal and we can do the puja, then we can use this. Okay. How to utilize this Hatha Jodi herbal, we will see that. Okay, fine. So I will go ahead with this. So I want to introduce this Hatha Jodi root herbal. This herbal, if you properly utilize it in the puja mandala, it will be able to attract more Mahalakshmi Kadaksham, and it will help us to avoid any unwanted events in our life, and it will help us to overcome our fear, and it will bring success in the interviews and any business calls when you are making. You will be able to get success. And if there is any misunderstanding between husband and wife, this Hatha Jodi may be able to help us to find a soothing point between the husband and wife. Okay, how to utilize this Hatha Jodi? Let us see. So on the Ravi Pushya Nakshatra, that means on the Sunday, any Sunday, if a Pushya Nakshatra comes, Pushya means in Tamil it is called Pushya Nakshatra. So if Pushya Nakshatra comes, at that time we have to take this herbal and we have to wash it properly. Then we have to place it in a til oil. that is sesame oil. In Tamil, it is called nallennai. So in that, we have to place this herbal at least for 2 weeks. We have to place it. After 2 weeks' time, we have to take this out, and we have to smear it with full of turmeric powder with the turmeric paste. You can apply it, and we have to energize this Hatha Jyoti root. Okay, how to energize this Hatha Jyoti? There are 2 mantras for this Hatha Jyoti. Any one of the mantras we can recite, and we can energize it daily 108 times. We have to recite this mantra, and we have to energize this Hatha Jyoti. After energizing it, we have to keep it in a silver box. Listen carefully. We have to keep it in a silver box only. Along with in the silver box, you can keep it cardamom and green camphor, some quantity of tulsi and turmeric. These things should be kept along with this Hatha Jyoti. If you keep like this, it will bring more Mahalakshmi Kadaksha into our family. If you are going any interview, we can keep this Hatha Jyoti in our pocket, and we can attend the interview. If you want to take any business call, we can keep this with us, and we can attend the business call. By wearing it as a mala, if you are able to wear this as a mala daily, it will protect you from fearness, and it will help us to avoid any unwanted negative events in our life. If you wear this Hatha Jyoti and pray properly, we can attain the love and affection of the spouse also. Okay, for this purpose we can use it. Now we will show the mantra for this Hatha Jyoti. You can see that there are 2 mantras we have given here. One mantra is Om Kili Kili Swaha. Om Kili Kili Swaha. Another mantra is Om Hrim Shrim Klim Chamunda Devi Swaha. Om Hrim Shrim Klim Chamunda Devi Swaha. Any one of the mantra we can take, and we can, as we have told, after smearing the turmeric on this Hatha Jyoti, we can recite this mantra, any one of the mantra, one mala, that is 108 times daily. If you recite this, this Hatha Jyoti will get energized. After that, it will start to produce a result. A minimum of 12,000 mantra japa should be done to energize this Hatha Jyoti. Okay, so for any specific purpose, if you want to use this Hatha Jyoti, we can additionally recite some extra mantras. For any, if you want to attract, to attain the love and affection of the spouse, we can use this mantra. Om Namo Bhagavate Rudraya Mama Patim Vashyam Kuru Kuru Pat Pat Swaha. Om Namo Bhagavate Rudraya Mama Patim Vashyam Kuru Kuru Pat Pat Swaha. This is to attract the husband. The wife should practice this mantra wearing this Hatha Jyoti. To, when you are attending any interview or any, when you are attending any business calls, before that we can recite this mantra 108 times. सर्वार्थ साधनी स्वाहा, ओम नमः सर्वार्थ साधनी स्वाहा. One more mantra we are giving to attain the love and affection of the spouse. ओम नमो भगवति रुद्राणि चामुंडे मम पतिम मम वश्यम कुरु कुरु स्वाहा. ओम नमो भगवति रुद्राणि चामुंडे मम पतिम मम वश्यम कुरु कुरु स्वाहा. To defeat the enemy, this mantra we can utilize. ओम शत्रु दमनम कुंपत स्वाहा. ओम शत्रु दमनम कुंपत स्वाहा. Okay, so these type of mantras also can be applied with this Hatha Jyoti, and we can attain the main purpose. This mantra, this herbal Hatha Jyoti, mainly used to attract the Chamundeshwari, Kala Bhairava, Anjaneya, and any other upasana when you are doing it, along with the Devata. You can keep this Hatha Jyoti after properly applying all the rituals what we told. On the Ravi Pushya Nakshatra, you have to take this Hatha Jyoti and do Abhisheka and cleanse it properly. After that, you have to put it in the sesame oil for 2 weeks time. Then you have to take it and apply a turmeric on this, and you can keep it on a silver box along with the turmeric, cardamom, it is yalakai, cardamom, then tulasi, and a little bit lavanga also you can add in that, and a green camphor. So all these items should be kept along with this Hatha Jyoti. Then it will attract the desired results. The main benefit of this Hatha Jyoti is to attract more wealth, Mahalakshmi Kataksha, into our life, and it will improve, it will make multifold of the benefit in our upasana also. Okay, so any other doubts if you are having, you can ask me, I will clarify it. All the mantras I will write on the comment section after finishing this live session. Okay, don't worry. So relating to this, any other query if you want to have? It's available in the market. You can search it in Google. You will get it. Monica is asking, when we are having Sri Yantra, what is the need of this root? See, we are keeping Sri Yantra, at the same time we are doing different abhishekas. The different materials, it will energize the yantra to bring different results into our life. When you are keeping along with the Sri Yantra, the auspicious things, the attraction of auspicious events into our life will be more. So normally in the Mahameru also, under the Mahameru, there will be a hollow, openness will be there. So in that we will put a lot of herbal things and we will close it. So what does it mean? It will bring more auspiciousness into our life, healthy life, wealth, everything it will bring up. So there is nothing is wrong keeping this Hatha Jyoti also in our puja mandalam along with the Sri Yantra. It will improve our sadhana power. Where can we buy original ones? So it's available in the amazon.com, everywhere it is available. You can check it out, because I cannot guarantee the original, what is original, what is that. Normally original only people are giving. Okay, any other doubts regarding this? Srinivas and Hariharan asking, can you show the close-up of the Hatha Jyoti? See you, sir. Okay, sir, fine. Shall I close this live session? So I came live only for this Hatha Jyoti showing to you. Okay. So all the mantras I will put it in the description. Dr. Anil, is oil to be applied? You have to keep oil in a small vessel, that is sea same oil, that is still oil. Nallanai, we will call it in Tamil. In that oil, this herb should be placed for 2 weeks. Continuously, it should be kept in the oil for 2 weeks. After that only, you have to take out and you have to smear turmeric powder paste. Then you have to start to recite these, any one of the mantras what we have shown to you. Okay. Okay, sir. Fine. Thank you. I'm closing this live session. Om Aim Rim Shim Shri Matre Namaha.